Avoiding surgery. I'm here with Dr. Zach Parker with Amarillo Regenerative Center. I'm Todd Chisnell, and this is Baby Boomers Talk. So, Dr. Parker, can you tell us how regenerative medicine and stem cell therapy can help folks avoid surgery?
Absolutely. At the core of it, stem cell therapy and regenerative medicine actually use your body's own natural healing processes. It just boosts that. And so what it does, it's able to actually help us rebuild damaged tissues like cartilage and things of that nature in both the shoulders, the knees, the hips, or any other damaged joint in the body. And the beautiful thing about it is you're able to avoid surgery, going under the knife. You don't have the long downtimes, and it's an in-office procedure. So if you'd like to find out more about it, be sure and contact our office about one of our upcoming seminars.
Also, for more information, you can visit newschannel10.com/babyboomerstalk.